And welcome to the NTT Data Wall, here at the heart of the Spectator Village in the BMW International Open. As you can see, it's really popular with the fans because this is probably the only place in the entire venue where you can see everything that's going on all the time in this one place. But let's take a look and see what's happening behind the wall. So that one big screen there, it's actually made up of 280 individual small screens that are put together in it's completely tight fitting. You can see here it's got made of aluminium and steel scaffolding and 12 tons of weight to keep this thing in place even in wind and rain. And then we have the equipment here that plays out onto those screens, so over 35 kilowatts of power that really power this thing, and also the big amplifiers as well. So this thing's running all the time to make sure fans are kept up to date with what's going on. So if we imagine that this is the skeleton and the muscles of the NTT data wall, we're now going to take a look over at the brains. This is where we collect up 35,000 different shots over the 4 days of this competition, and recalculating them constantly every 3 or 4 seconds ends up being tens of millions of data points. We then calculate and bring out all of those interesting statistics and facts that golf fans really crave. So we're going to take a look inside this control room where we get everything gets put onto that big screen out the front there. Let's have a look. Hi everybody. So this is where we're pulling together all of the data feeds into the final view that goes onto the NTT data wall. We stitch these together and bring it up into a live feed. So I think we're all ready to go. So Georgie, if you can, get it going.